Hey everyone, welcome to another property in, you guessed it, Cessnock. Here I am setting up for the front shot, and it was actually quite tricky because of that large tree that was blocking the front facade there, but we worked around it with a corner shot. Moving into the kitchen now for the first shot for the internals, and I'm moving some of the items on the countertop there just so that I can catch them in frame on the kitchen shot, and I'm shooting straight down the middle. It turned out great. Moving into the bedroom, and this home is actually quite interesting because it's staged. So what that means is they bring in furniture and they bring in items that make the home feel like a home, and they bring them in for the photographers but also the open homes. So all those items in the living room there is actually brought in so that the home is not empty. Moving into the freshly renovated